So, what is going on, lads? I am xDuttinho. I don't know why I've decided to do the intro like this, but we're going to run with it. Today, we're going to do the highest rated team on FIFA 16, and we're going to face off against the lowest rated team on FIFA 16. But we're both broke, so this is going to be practically impossible. So, we're doing it like a challenge format on FIFA 16 FUTDraft. My opponent is going to be picking all the highest rated players. Then I've got the short end of the shitty pooey stick, and I'm picking the lowest rated possible players. So it doesn't mean jack shit if I get a purple Ronaldo, I don't get to pick him. But you're probably curious, who is my opponent? Well, my opponent is...
Finch!
Ah, it's...
Finch!
Ah, fucking hell, it's Finch. Yeah, but his channel will be
in... Just in the description!
Ah yeah, it would be in the description. Oh my ears. Anyway, I want to start setting big light targets. So if you want to see another FIFA 16 game mode video against another YouTuber, we've got to hit 1,000 likes. And I'll bring that to you tomorrow or the next day. It will definitely happen. But if you want to see it that fast, you've got to smash the like button. Anyway, let's get into the video.
So, Coutinho, are you fucking ready?
I am, pal.
Alright, pick a foot. What formation are you going for?
I haven't even started yet. I don't even know what options I've got.
What's wrong with you? You told me to get ready and then... I'm not even ready.
Alright, I've got them.
Okay, alright. What formation? Should we go for the same formation?
We might not have the same formation.
What formations have you got then? Go on, tell me.
4-2-3-1, 4-4-2 holding, 3-4-3 flat, 4-4-1-1, and then cheeky old 5-2-2-1.
Alright, I'm going to go with 4-2-3-1.
I'm going to go with that then.
Alright, well I got 4-2-3-1 wide, so that's my formation. Ooh shit, I got some good captains.
Oh yeah, same, but I have to pick the worst one.
Okay, right, so mine is Hero Ronaldo. Alright, that's not too bad though. Yeah, go on.
89 in form Iniesta, mm-hmm. 94 Messi, 93 Ronaldo, 88 Neymar, then 82 Cuadrado, which I actually have to pick.
Good.
He doesn't even fit in the formation.
It doesn't matter. You're not going to have that bad of a foot draft, realistically.
Well, I've already got right mid at right back.
Oh, fuck, yes, I got record breaker Vardy, Lewandowski. Oh, shit, all right,
we've got in form Harry Kane. We can work with that.
Come on, next up, what have we got? Ooh, shit, got the De Bruyne.
I'm getting quite a few in forms here, but I have to pick...
Mine is all in form. Okay. All right, come on, do we get another one? Oh, wow, they give me fucking non-rares.
So what happens if I do my bench here and get a low rated player? Do I have to swap them out?
Yeah.
It's all going downhill now. I've got another in form. I've got three in forms in my starting 11.
Oh my god. I've got three in forms as well.
I don't have a chemistry link yet.
Neither do I. Oh shit, I got Roberto Carlos as well.
Really?
Oh fuck.
You're taking a piss.
I hear Ronaldo, Roberto Carlos. Oh god. Alright, we got De Bruyne as well. Oh shit, look at this. We got starting in form Godin.
This is a piss.
You're gonna get absolutely fucking dicked, Coutinho.
I actually am. I've got four informs already in my starting 11.
Alright. Oh shit, we've got some inform goalkeepers as well. All inform.
I've got another inform I have to use, so I've got five informs already.
I have to take Mandanda.
To my bench.
My bench, I didn't pick the highest rated one, but Mandanda's still the highest rated one, so it doesn't make a difference.
That's right, then I'll forgive you.
Yeah, alright, cheers. Alright, cool. Right. Sacco. Oh, wait, I want a full inform one. This would be sick. And they give me shitty silver players. Fuck you. Alright.
Right, I have to swap out a player for a low rated one. That's great.
How low is it?
At the moment, I've got 45 chem and 81 overall. Because I'm not even getting anyone good, like, worth, like, wow, I wish I got to pick him.
Oh my fucking god.
Who did you get?
Oh, look at this selection, right? So I got Bale, the inform one. Second inform Neymar, record breaker Vardy, second inform Insigne, or inform Insigne, one of the two, and inform Di Maria.
This is a piss take. I got 90, bang. I got Neymar 90 goes Lewandowski, in. 96 Ronaldo, 88 Neymar, 86 Benzema, and 84 Martinez.
And I just got fucking inform Bale again. This has turned out to be like the best fucking foot draft ever. Then we get second in form Benzema. It just gets better and better.
Oh, now I have to get rid of Cuadrado. Sick.
Right, we take Shala. Oh, it's looking like a tasty little foot draft.
I've got Ronaldo for like the third time. It's just like they want me to pick him.
Ooh.
And again, fourth time. I've got Ronaldo. It's like two selections in a row.
Oh shit, let me put my phone on silent. All right.
Oh, the female's texting you. Nice one, pal.
Yeah, it was my mum.
Oh
no, I'm doing an Pentfez and playing Bale at CDM.
Oh, you're the worst.
Why?
Have you seen, you're going to see my team in a minute. Like, I don't You need to give me a chance. I've got 47 chem.
Right, hold on. Let's see if we can make the highest possible one. I've got 64 chem, so mine's not looking too great.
Actually, I lied because I had to take off Di Maria, but my chemistry goes up.
That is actually a pretty fucking sick foot draft, you know?
Right, I'm going to do whatever I can to make it illustrated because I'm going to play by the rules.
I'm going to call you Dutinho all the time.
And I'm going to call you Finch.
Yeah, like that's what everyone calls me. Yeah, I don't mind that.
All right, nice one, Finch. Anyway, this is my team, Finch.
You don't need to emphasize Finch. I don't call you Dutinho.
Alright, sorry, Finch. Anyway, this is my team. We're going to see Finches in a second, but it's probably going to take us like half an hour to connect.
Oh my god. Right, okay, right.
Oh my god, are you taking a piss?
Yeah, look at the team, Dutinho. Look at the fucking team. You've got, what, 3 chem links and that whole team. Yeah, you're going to get absolutely wrecked.
I'm actually going to get dicks.
Yeah, look at your shitty non-rare, goalkeeper as well. Shit, no. Alright, the only bad thing is I've got fucking Mandanda in goal and he's shit. Alright, you ready?
How can you complain? You've got your team. I don't want any excuses from you, Finch. No way. Look, see, I'm doing it. Fantastic interception. How has you found that pass?
Boom! Oh, how has he saved it? That was a fucking goal.
That was actually insane. You're going to score.
Look at that. Oh, right. Roberto Carlos, banger.
No way.
Rocket shot! Oh!
I don't like this.
Literally, nothing else happened this whole entire game until the last minute. Literally nothing happened because our chemistry was so low.
3 weeks later, many months later.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
No. No. Please. No.
Yes. Come on.
That's a piss take.
It's so stressful. They have no chem. They just run around like dickheads.
It's not like you've deserved it.
I have.
We've both been shit.
Well, yeah, we have, yeah, to be fair. We have both been shit. I shouldn't have even celebrated that. It was genuinely disgraceful. Look at this.
Yeah, we should have, because it's such terrible.
Yeah, Bale got...
Bronze teams of chemistry would have played better than
100%.
This.
Bale got man of the match. Yeah, look at it. It's fucking disgraceful. Actually disgraceful.
So, right. That is the end of the game and the end of the video. In my eyes, we basically won. Because, come on, we kept him at bay. He was going mad, like... I was cool and composed, but you know, the penny didn't land on heads. I don't know.
What kind of fucking saying is that?
I don't know. It almost sounded good and dramatic, like a white Gandhi. Anyway, that is the end of the video. Make sure to head over to Finch's channel to see his foot draft, because obviously it was better than mine. Subscribe to him, drop a like and all that good stuff.
Just say bye.
Bye. Lucha, 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 lucha. It's a way of life.